Paul Emanuel, the advisor of Greek Dead Council, reads the names of the believers.
Grabe yung Miraculous medal.
Ano tayo na
dyan? Ewan. Ako nang bahala.
Shoutout mo ka tol.
Yes.
Shoutout mo ka Pilipiyar.
I-shoutout po dito sa mga to. Lahat.
Yung school na tol.
Buong school na.
Yes, mula itong mga.
We offer many who appreciate your cooperation. We are here today to celebrate the 9th completion rites of the Junior High School Department. This is a day of great joy and accomplishment. This year's completion rites is themed Celebrating Cordial Love and Mission Through a Culture of Communion and Participation. The completion rites will be presided over by our beloved school president, Sister Maria Luisa B. Javier Nisi. Please rise for the entrance of color. We are honored to call upon our beloved Basic Education Department, Dr. Lloyd L. Alzola. The moment we have all been waiting for has finally arrived. The distribution of awards and certificates of completion. Sister Maria Luisa B. Javier Nisi, President of Sacred Heart College of Lucena City Incorporated, takes center stage to present the awards and certificates to the completers. She is to be assisted by Sister Rosalia T. Gloriosa D.C., Vice President for Administrative Services and Finance, Dr. Maria Lucina M. Baroro, Vice President for Academics, Mr. Ray C. Rodil, School Registrar, and Dr. Lloyd L. Alzola, Basic Education Department Principal, for the distribution of certificates their children. Miss Angelica Joyce Rodelas, Advisor of Grade 10 Adoration, reads the names of the completers.
Later. Beno Bus.
Oh, kinahanap ko pa din.
Cellphone.